399 wins in his 34 years of coaching at De La Salle High School in Concord, California. Out of those wins, he had 151 winning streak that went down in the books as the longest winning streak in sports history. I had a chance to talk to Coach Bob Ladouceur about his long streak.
Well, when I first came to the school, it was a relatively new program. I mean, they only had been playing for like 6 years. And, you know, it really, they hadn't had a winning season, and football was kind of an afterthought, I think, at the school. They really didn't care that much about it. And I was young, I was 24 years old. I was, I think that was their focus mostly on a teacher. And football, it was kind of like, oh great, we'll get a two for one, you know, a football coach and a religion teacher. So I had the kids bring in their weights from home, and we just kind of patched things together as best we could, and I got an off-season program started. And that was the beginning, and I just took it one day at a time. I was trying to see what I could do each day to, you know, try to get these kids ready to play a competitive schedule and to go out and compete, because they were 1-9 the year before, and I just thought a good goal would be to go over 500, you know, win more games than we lose, and that first year we did. We went 6-4, and then the next year we went 8-2, and then we went 7-3, and then we went 12-0, and that fourth year after we had an undefeated season, things just took off from there. And, you know, I never really looked too far in the future. I think that, you know, to be successful, you have to figure out what can you do on a day-to-day basis that'll make you better. And what can you do today to improve what you're doing? I thought the movie did a decent job of, you know, they kind of put four seasons into one, but the one season they concentrated mostly on was the 04 season. It was probably the hardest season I ever had, and we had to overcome the death of one of our players, our team captain from the year before. He got murdered like a few days before we started our practices for that season. Our first bus ride together as a team was to his funeral, and then after his funeral that Monday we started practice. And, you know, it was hard for those kids to get over that and try to process it. And then we went out and lost our first two games. It was really unprecedented for us in a lot of ways. It was kind of like a triumph in a lot of ways. It was difficult. It was had a lot of human elements in it, a lot of emotion in it. And at the end, though, it was one of the most rewarding seasons I'd been through.
Coach Ladouceur stepped down as head coach and passed the torch to one of his graduated players, Justin Allenbaugh. Now Ladouceur is doing public speaking and telling people what happened here.